this morning, Lord. Of God, that's where you need to be. You need to be in His presence. It's only the place where you need to be. Amen. In the presence of God Almighty El Shaddai. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Now, can I request everyone just to turn and look at me and stop your conversations? Let's mean business because we are in the presence of the Almighty God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise be to God Almighty. We are back again to share the Word of God. The power that you need in your life is hidden in the Word of God. I think so. Amen. The power that you require, the power that you need in your life, your day-to-day life, in everything that you want to do, is hidden in the Word of God, you know. There are lots of things we think that it's the power of God, many things. But according to the Word of God, to the Bible, it's the Word of God that hides the power of God. Praise the Lord. You remember in the beginning the Bible says, He and God spoke, and God said. And whenever He said, things happen. Things happen when God says. Things happen when God speaks out His word. Amen. So what you need this morning is to listen, you know, take notes, and as you go back, you meditate on what the Spirit of the Lord will have given you through the Word of God. Praise the Lord. My name is Joseph Kawesa, the pastor of Harvest Time Church and the overseer of Harvest Time Churches around the country. Me and my wife have been ministers for the last 30 years now, and God has been gracious to us. It's not by power, it's not by might, but by the grace of God. Praise the Lord. All things are possible to them that believe. So, because we have believed on His name, He has made it possible for us just to move on. Praise the Lord. I'm excited this morning to have our dear sisters, our Mama Aida Mkwaya. This morning she came to visit us, and I'm excited that she's here. Can we give her a hand? You are welcome, Mama. And our daughter, Carol. Carol, you are welcome. You know we love you so much. Mate, mkubile kwa Ngaro. Praise the Lord, Pastor Grace, you are welcome another time. She was here last Sunday and a few Sundays ago. She came and ministered to us the Word of God. Praise the Lord. Is there anyone I've not spoken about? I welcome everyone. Praise the Lord. Feel at church, feel at home. You are in the right place. Praise the Lord. Praise God. I seem to share with you something that has been ringing on my heart for a number of weeks. A number of weeks God has been talking to me about his love, you know. And all these days we've been praying and seeking God, but then, you know, when I pray within the word that God has just put on my heart. That's the love of God. These days, God has been widening my understanding to know what the love of God is all about. Praise the Lord. The love of God. The love of God. Oh, that's the most precious thing that a believer has to know. Everyone watching and everyone seated here around, just I want you to meditate. Think about the love of God as I minister to you. I was thinking about the love of God. Most times we think that maybe we love people. And many times I've taken myself to be a loving man. You know, I intend to lie, to deceive myself that I love people so much. But only for these weeks, as the Spirit of the Lord has been teaching me, I came to realize that my love is rubbish. I've been crying and shedding tears in the presence of God, knowing that my love is hypocritical. My love is full of hypocrisy. My love is very conditional. You know, I love those that love me. That is Joseph Kaweesa. I can't walk extra miles with a person who is against me. The moment I get to realize or to know that you are against me, then my love is cut off. All the plans I had for you, cut off. I think the same with you. I'm talking about me, myself. I don't know about you, but I suspect you may be in the same boat, just as I am. Your love may be limited to some things, may be attached to some things, you know, to some stuff. But then when it comes to the love of God, it's quite different from our love. Sometimes I go before the Lord on my knees and say, Lord, give me your love. Father, help me to love your people the way you love them. I think it's easy to love God's people the way he loves them. Let me tell you, friends, it's not easy. Only when God has embraced you, has given you grace to be able to love just as he loves. I want every one of you to look at me as I'm going to share some of the things that God is sharing with me. The Spirit of God is put on my heart. I mean, you will benefit. I mean, you will be helped today. Your life will never remain the same. As you take this word today, as you go on to think about it, you'll find out that you have really been a failure for a long time. You cannot reach that level of God's love towards, you know, the love that he has for his people. Praise the Lord. Amen. Number one. As I've already said, I love those that love me. That's Joseph Kaweesa. If I see you for the first time, like if, for instance, the first day Ida came to me, I looked at her, I didn't have any special place for her in my heart. Because number one, I didn't know her. I didn't know her character, I didn't know who she is, and so I greeted her, but there was nothing like love in me for her. How many understand what I'm trying to say? So, man is always limited, and their love, my love, is connected to what people do for me. I want to hear some amen. If you, you connect with me, you do something for me, I mean, you are beneficial into my journey, then I'll go on progressing in love, you know, for you. There is no way I can advance in love with you. I mean, I can't be in love. I can't develop my love area in my heart for you when you are not proving yourself to be that person I expect you to be. Praise the Lord. So the Spirit of the Lord has been sharing with me, telling me what he has shared with me that I will share with you. Praise the Lord. The Lord took me back 29 years ago, or 30, Florence. About 30 years ago when I first met Florence. Today I'm going to testify about how we met. The first day I met Florence. Look at me, and I want you, everyone, to hear our story. Our story is quite cheering. It's wonderful. If you can listen to me, I would like my children to know how I first met their mother. Praise the Lord. It's about 32 years ago when I met her. So I remember we had gone to preach the gospel, to evangelize in a certain location, somewhere away from the city. And that's when we had a pastor friend. She was a lady pastor, and she was a friend of mine. She was a wonderful friend of ours. We had a group of preachers, so we visited. So when we visited her, we were in the pastor's house. Where the house was, you could just look through the window and see people who were passing by the road. And so this is when Florence was just walking on the road, and then the pastor eventually said, "Preachers, there come. There is a young lady. That young lady is very proud. That young lady is coming, you know, they are very proud as a family. Herself and her sisters and brothers, they are these people, like, they need Jesus. Yeah, she loves Jesus. You know, they are religious. They are in Anglican church. They are somewhat traditional, but they have an element of loving God. But how I wish we can just invite her in and you minister to her. Maybe she'll receive Jesus." So we are around six people in the house. And then she calls, "Florence, would you come, please?" Then the beautiful lady comes. The young lady comes in, and then they give us in. And then we begin our job as preachers. We begin to preach. I remember I preached, and there was a certain pastor, my brother David, preached for something like 3 minutes, and he was tired, he left. They went on leaving the house, and I was left alone with Florence, and those people had gone out, they had decided to go out, you know, to test our smaller speakers, because we had a crusade out there. So I went on to preach to Florence. I preached and preached. I showed her hell. I showed her heaven. I showed her the last day. I talked about Jesus' coming. And about an hour and a half, that is when she told me that I would like to try your Jesus you are talking about. I thought I have Jesus in our religion, in our Anglican church, but I come to realize that maybe I have Jesus in earth. I just want to try your Jesus today. So, Yengeri Mami, Jawayo Buramu, Zidukilane Matuza, Esara, Sinner's Prayer, Nafukamirane Tusaba, Pastor Gendoku Danemga, Amazoku Rokoka. Umucharo Rish was very happy. Yasadukanya Okurabangu, Omana Mwarona Roko. Se Kanseria Yabawara, it was a church for only girls, and now she joins other ladies. There was nothing like a boy in the church, no man, only ladies, about 15. It was just a, you know, a young church. So she joins there and then, and nothing had happened. In my heart, I just preached to this flesh sinner, you know. She comes to Jesus. Now time comes, we go back to Kampala, we come back to the city. But the pastor used to come to Kampala to visit us regularly. I could ask her how she was feeling, how she was doing. And she used to give me news. She's serious. She comes to church. She fellowships. She does this. She does that. And that was wonderful. So time came after several months. I decided to go back and see my small sheep. So she comes in like, "Well, how are you? You're still having Jesus?" "Oh, yes. Now I'm in the choir, few months." But then that day, look at me, everyone, something dropped in me. I looked at the girl, programmed in a Wenzi. Namely, my chin to a Chang India. I looked at the beauty of this girl. I never really, you know, recognized her beauty. She's wow. The girl is wow. Then she was light skin, like you see her, so beautiful. Today she's old enough, but she was, you don't know, she was big, fat, and she had some hips like her. No, it touched me. Something evoked within me that maybe it's possible someday she'll be my wife, she'll be my wife, but she didn't know about it. Praise the Lord. So we shared, and I went back. I used to come because something had already dropped in my heart. It became a routine. I began coming every weekend from Kampala, going to that church, pretending to go to minister. So I was like the pastor there. Whenever I could come, the pastor could give me a platform, a pulpit, and I minister. But my goal, my motive, that no one knows, was to go into, you know, yeah, to connect with Florence. But I want you to know one thing. Florence knew nothing about my motive. She knew nothing about what I was feeling for her. She was just innocent. She liked this preacher who led her to the Lord, and she loved us. We were a team. We used to come, three of us, and they could prepare, they helped the pastor to cook for the preachers who came, and that's all. But something had already dropped within my heart. Praise the Lord. So I'm trying to talk about love, and I just want to show you a difference between God's love and the love of man. Sometimes we think we love, but we don't know what love is all about. Let me tell you, dear friends, I thought I had loved. If there is anyone who has ever loved, I loved the Florence. Someone say amen. Amen. I loved you. Ani yafulinze ko in love mu abawasa we mutesa gumkazi wa mugambe bagala ngoli mukambwe nyo naye wasuka no feeling de chintu munda kati nzengeri genna yagala muchara kawese kati muchara kawese naye ndi ya Florence simanyi ngeri katonda jatwagala damba konchi we bale twagala Yesu nayagala Florence na buliko yako nakandiko. Era natera ngo kubuza abantu benatambulanga nabo. Naye waliyo omuwala asinga omuwala oyo obulungi. Kati bannimba nga ndowooza kuba bayagala ng'okunsanyusa. Naye omuntu yayitirira. Kati waliwo babulaza bagala yayitirira naye mundamuwo kuba bawasabala nakimanya baali bamufera. Baali bo tebamulaba. Omu David wanjo yali bwendu ali Bulaaya eyo yagamba naye mpozi gy'oli gwe. Chanyiza nyira chatandika kutuwa distance. Kubanga talaba, chendaba. Kama eva siwe. Na yagala Florence. Mwezi gumu, miezi etano, mwaka neguwela, na inga ancho mwenyega. Paka we natomera msumba. Memunga msumba, mchachi omuli mungu, mwara kwa mpulia, mwagala. Lea gendo kwela mchara wana. Nanga manjaka wana mbuli yeko. Mwani mwaka wala banji. Nentwala time na mwuri ya Florence. Yeo unyami ya sanyuka. Haga ingigayo jiweo kore deo mazo ya gala jitwa. Mungeri buweji. So na amuita. Najia mnyumba ya msumbe miaka jeti ya tituwa kwa nangangaba fukuka waliro. Habaliro gendo bimanya. Mwumanya mwichi bili yendaga. Kuletula bau uluwaliro. Obadja na kutegeza kone. Wakisata denja na kuletula ngami. Yeta kwenye mbaga. Na inga bakia galile miyake itano. Mbatia nyo guna umwere mbe. Gulio umwere mbe. Guli chintucho na through the pastor. You had to talk to that girl when the pastor was sitting just next. Tori na mejaga mba mwaro yo. Nga musumatari yo. Aha kakiaga na gaka. Okay umaga. Na yego ino msadia ya gamba umkazi. Katika mutumile. Na mutumile haka uri ya zinadja. Pastor na atura wali kubuliwe. Na atura kabe nchina angi wano. Na gamba Florence, oya abigambe biyangambi. Ebintu byali bizibu nnyo, naye ne ndi mwatulira. Kyengezaako kubalaga nti, nagenda okulaba eyambuzanga obulungi, nga naye atandise okukyuka. Omanyi bwe yatuuka okunjagala ate yayitawo nnyo. Yayitirira. Kakati, kugamba, nenda okulaba abadde ajja buli lunaku, nga takyajja, nga tayibuliza buliza eri bali tantunulako mukama yebasibaa. Nga na yoko wadala kuta niko mwusho ya mpura. Kubanga nagawanyi my love with her. Praise the Lord. Gino ya nampiti hayo okusoro kwa soda chika unyo. Kutono kutuka kunyanyi la yoko wadala. Etisira chatu ukawe mwuri ya yangamba arida, arora arida. Uwa mga manacho unagaliru ya gara mwasa. Tiyakiri gizanga unga wa nakuzino. Mwara wa nakuzino. Omugamba kuomu nti nkwagala when you're trying to marry us. Kulo mwenyini agamba. Kugambia, agambia nzena lina soka. Nzena lina soka blaza. Kwa te wandaba. Wina yamba la kagwea kampi te wandaba. Wina kubasiriti ngeita wana te wandaba. Blaza na lina na kula. Neba liya venda. Ya kuisa angeno neri. Pakati ya ngamba, braza obyonua wabio gede na ye, urungata msokumi itinga mpere mweke ya konga vewa msumba. Ngabilige tuwa yuwe, sinachuli ya braza, chano ni akatonga. Yekwe kanga mkuno ya mkama, na mungu za visele, minewa sabako, na aga sibyuki la sabako ya besare. Na liye jagara mulimu mochima na inga sagara, kwa gamba kwesu waza. Yuna chantu alilipanga dene koko, kutuko gamati. Paka luya chogira. Echitufu chini nchi wabira uwa bantu wa ya gara. Abantu wa tujuki la miaka jafenga sape jise. Kwa ya gara na nyo. Nyo. Era nakira menendo za nina na ye. Nebuke iranga dara na fude. Uwa Florence ya fude. Kwa nayo giranga ni kusaidi na afanze mzira wa. Era nange netu gabo etuze. Uwa nange etuze. Simani. Na hile ya nechali yetanga kwa hali kwa gara. It was special love. I had a special place in my heart for my wife now. Praise the Lord. So, naroza nchi ukwagala kwenja gala Florence, ilawa inasoma nga nagama nga mukama. Mukama, kwebio yogira nchi uyagala abantu osaka. Njagala Florence, umanyami tima. Tone mkana ya bebisi morokwe. Kungeriju uyagala abantu. Memo nangu kapere kawese ya liye. God loves people. Somebody raise up that hand and say, God loves me. Chogere minundi ya satu uchikufesi. Njagaro sibiliza masoka ene emu kama. Nchitege ereda. Njagaro. Hallelujah. Wachimanyi cha abantu wanaba inzo kuwa bakoa. Abantu wanaba inzo kuwa bakuchawa. Abantu wanaba inzo kukulira kabinet. Bonani makwesu lako lando mwini ya munundi kumu. Wasigala yomu tomasigala kwa gala. Nenyale emu kama. Hallelujah. Katika mbabuli leo imu. The reason as to why I loved Florence, I have my qualifications. Nabagambia, she was beautiful, according to me. She had this wonderful skin. She had Florence, to know yakulari, yali muitilifu. Mulichomnechi, mulikomba murungi. Chenyaraba anga mchiserecho. Nakati nchiraba. Meengu gamba wa Florence. Biyamara na bimu esala koru na kumukweruti. Narimuweka. Ekisooka okwagala kwange wadde kwali kungi naye kwali kusobola okubeera cut off any time. Amen. Najja ne mubuuza Florence, oyinayo abasajja abalala, oyinayo omuvubuka ayina gw'oyagala, nagamba nedda ssebo. Ne mugamba neyongedde okwagala. Nziba nange simanyi bankugulira ekyakawa ng'ate nange sinayo yadde akataka. Namusuubiza empewo byonna nga bikola. Naye wakati mu kunsuubiza ebyo byonna sabinsuubiza, ne nkizuula nti yali ayinayo abasajja abalala. Okwagala kwange kwali kufiira. Okwo kwe kwagala kw'abantu. Amen. Okwagala kw'abantu kuli very, very conditional. Era ndi wano okubagamba baana mmwe, bannyabo ne bassebo abampuliriza. Teweesiganga omuntu. Teweesigamangaku muntu. Yadde okwagala kwe. Okwagala kw'omuntu kukeera nga kulinga ekimuli ekyanjuluza. Bugenda okugoloba bwe buti. Nga umunya okusinga bawunya bonna naye nga kyawunyirwa kati eggulo kabaddenga akawoowo ke bayitaani Jean Paul yogerayo akawoowo akasinga okuwunya obulungi. The same perfume the next morning can turn into a bad smell for that person. Why? Because people are conditional. We have qualifications. I love you on condition. As long as you are this, I'll love you. As long as you do this, I'll love you. As long as you do this, I'll love you. The moment you drop one of his qualifications, you'll never see love anymore. Now let's talk about the love of God. The love of our Father. Heavenly Father. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Our Heavenly Father. Praise the Lord. Our Heavenly One and Only. He loves us. Regardless of what we do, who we are, from where we come from, our family background, what you will be, and what and who you are, where you are. Talina chintu chonda chimupulinga kumuleta uwo kanchi demo. Talina chintu chonda chimuska kumuleta uwo. Talina chintu chonda chimuska si figa, si wey, si kusoma, si familyo, si kuanga ya Amerika mozaliwa, si chintu chonda ya kuagara bwagazi. Somebody say anjagara bwagazi. Hallelujah. Bible yogera mu Barumi let's have a word here. In Romans chapter 5 verse 8, the Bible says, but God proves, the word I remember, God demonstrates, but God proves his own love for us in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. God demonstrates his love. Katonda atenderezesa okwagala kwe gye tuli. Teeka emikono gye mu kifuba nti atenderezesa okwagala kwe gye ndi. Ne bwe nnali nkyali mu byonoono bya, ye yanfiirira. Tunuulira omuntu afaanana oyo. The word demonstrate. Demonstrate mu Luganda kyandibadde ki? If someone says he did demonstrate. Araga, ayolesa. Bakubireko mu ngalo. Katonda ayolesa okwagala, akwolesa atya? No matter wali abantu bakutte mu sitensi ne bakuba amayinja okufa, he still demonstrates his love towards he says, come, come to me. Come to me. You who is heavy laden, I'll give you rest. He has no condition to love you, but he loves you just as you are. There is no man, tewali muntu, alina kwagala kulinza kukola kino. Nti ng'okye kulungira mubi, kati njagala okitwale bwoki. Njagala olabe Florence mami gwe mbagambye nti nali mwagala nga bwe neeyagala nga ne bw'onsala omusaayi. Ne musanga wali ku kaloji ka walina omusajja naye ne nsiganga nga bannange genda maaso yenda maama naye nze nfiirako maama enkera ne musanga n'omulanga genda maaso bannaye ng'okikozi nze bannange omukazi ono mwagala nnyo kisoboka. Naye wakati nga weevuluga mu bibi Katonda agamba nti oyo nfiirako, oyo mwagala n'obulamu bwange, oyo mukwano gwange oyo, Mukama yebazibwe. Haleluya. Okwagala kwa Katonda kubaddewo nga ne famire muwafa tennabaawo. Bayirawe Bayibuli ga nakumanya tonnaba na kubeerawo. Ne kasasiro yenna gw'otambuliddemu. There is nothing like accident to God. Nothing. Joan, tewali kyokola tolimbangako yabimanya n'erinna eggi yammwe tennabaawo eyabahangaza. Amina. Uganda yali tennabeera mu kifo kyayo, yamanya omulenzi gwe bayita Semwenda nga Uganda tennabaawo, n'amumaliriza mu ntandikwa. Amen. Yakumala tonnatandikibwa. Agenda yo yonna nakuwandikako akatabo ne kaggwa nebyolitambuliramu, so tewali kyokola ne kibeera accident. Nasooka agamba bannanga akoze bubi nyonyo. Laba omusajja ssa abantu abakubye amasasi gonna, no, not with God. Naye still agamba nti mwagala. Abantu gwe basalira omusango masanganza ne babuloka. Gavumenti gwesalira omusango ne mutwala ebuziro oba ekitali. Abantu gwe bookya ebidomola oba ebipiira. Katonda asigala agamba nti come to me. Amen. Come to me. His love is never conditional. He does not love you based on what you do or what you have or what you plan for him. He loves you just as you are. Amen. Hallelujah. Enkyalero nayagadde okubategeeza ekintu kino nti bannyabo ne bassebo tulinayo, oba abalala bonna batuleka, oba abalala bonna batuyiwa, oba abalala bonna batwogerera ebigambo, tulinayo omusajja atwagala, erinnya lye bamuyita Mukama waffe ani? Oyo atwagala n'obulamu bwe bwonna. Akwagala n'obulamu bwe bwonna. Talina condition. Bw'okimanyi nti tulina engeri gye tusabamu abalokole, naye nga tusabanga buli kaseera you try to earn the love of God. The word earning kyeki mu Luganda. You try to buy. You try to buy God to love you. Mutegera kye mbalaga. You try to earn it. You know, if I want a car, I'll work for it, and I'll pay to have it in my garage. Amen. I pay a cost. The love of God is never earned. It is there for free, and it has always been there. Amen. You don't deserve it. You don't earn it. You don't sweat for it. It is there. Hallelujah. Ngo sabo kufuru fiwe nanga we nyise mukatunda nga kuri mu kifuba muri mwa basabanga bagira bati enkera no ugendo ba obana oyenda wali okwagala kwa katunda kikuchuka ko ya de akanyinchi we katijoyi asigala kwagala inde semwe nene nda kuba ko chembaraga wali wa maguli sabako makwecho na ifuka wrong doctrine ne bawaba nina chenyendo kubala go rwalero mutegere okwagala kwa katunda kulinganga bora ba baru bwen mwana munjunuri baru bwen omukozi wayo ba muguzi wayo yagiteka wan ye yagitekawo nga papasi yayo kugaba light katwana ne kuwabira wo muzibe yote ina ta ye gabye ki light ne kuwabira wo mutwa kama nzinzi njabura nja kusibanzi biliza yote ina kabwe ya sigala egaba light mukama yebasi nebo wabira wo muntu eyekonye na galali asire yote chijigana kubanchi yabade providing light bameka bategere icho kinyenye nyola barugu yeja sigana ule produce na light yayo wonange ejawe nzikiza you mess up when it has done its job. Amen. So the love of God is always there and has always been for every human being, for all humanity. But it's up to us to respond to the love of God, or to neglect, or to ignore it. Chini joryo corresponding, obo ku ignoring. But the love is already there. Hallelujah. Mukama yebaziwe. Bible yeyogera. Nenda kuwa wechigezo. Naye katusuke tusome chandi kwa chini mubefe soni. Efeso ya kudaya mwesomele Ephesians chapter 3 14 to 19. For this reason I bow my knees before the Father. Who says that? Paul, the apostle, from whom every family in heaven and on the earth is named. I pray that he may grant you, according to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with power through his spirit in the inner man, and that the Messiah may dwell in your hearts through faith. I pray that you, being rooted and firmly established in love, you may be able to comprehend with all the saints what is the breadth, the width, the height, and the depth, and to know the Messiah's love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. You may be able to comprehend. The word comprehend. Kwe kufumi intiliza. Kwe kuroboza. Orozo kufumi intilizo kusuka magezi. Kwe kili. Egambia wanoti. Comprehend. To comprehend with all the saints is the breadth, the width, the height, and the depth. Kwe gambaringa kugama tisengofu na ya kade. Nga kukonu na kutogenda kula mwini mbo na nainga kufumi njiriza obugazi obuwamvu obusukurumu ebimu tabijana magesterina gurama Uganda engeri okwagala kwa katunda jekuli. If you can only comprehend praise the Lord, the love of the Messiah, okwagala kwa katunda kwa Yesu okusuka, which surpasses knowledge. The word knowledge comes from the word know. chomani chisuka chomani siteri yomuguli sasomra kuburi danjiri notegera wakwagira katonda kwa tulinaku ne at least sembofuba nolaba nomanyi nofumiti zomu wangu bukoma wa abali nyonyo ni musobolo geza kotegira chendaga Florence oli nyonyo ninaduka wala notumuli lensi olusituita mawanga agamunga mulimu bilifti valibola baby kuu yukaba nangi katenyo nine male guwa wanupu nda mulima ile mitwaro wakitegea neona agama singofu mintiliza obuko gama nchi obuko obuko obo wambo obo nobu gazo obuta koma mukama ili baziwe okwagala kwa katunda wekuli toi nza na kufu mintiliza ere ngiri ujiba kuliza muba kulimba katunda omulaba ngu omulabe uo God is never our enemy. I'm about to talk about it. Sometimes we think chovula nchabalo kuraba singo bunjibamu na dalabe gairizi mamweba linia wabira kubiyoto musaba mukaba kwa gamba oinawo wakomo kutegira katundo kwa gara kukuraba ngo kwa tata u nchale ronda bie mami negetu mchiungwe valuani deo baina vivate sezo kula yetu na vikula urara na ye mami choma nicho wadongole na zimbade ndi mkuhigi ila mbade moyo kubanzi ze ngambria getu wakava maziga kakakulukuta buza chikiro rubade jo mami ya muwana naga oyo mwana mkorela mwano ya kore ngimu dadi mkuri omwana getu kwa mwana muto ni ye kubiliza na ye kuruno te ye kubiliza mwine rumulia mchitege ila yechukima itafaraki oluhiru noto chitege za chamu chao. Na ye, we are so quick, we are so emotional. That you can be over go. How are you now? Na kweleza message lita ne dana lita. Tumeiriwa mwajia kula wakatunda vya jokora. Kale kale, mbancha ita ita. Mwini nanga manchi, lita no manjibi ayogereye. Ya gambi atya. Kala wa siru bani usi. Sira wanga chiengele. Woyo taliba muma gezi, tali ya kange. Yeguro ni mguwe njini guwe chanienga ike. Chogula anu bandabi ya mfuza wababa kuwa tuogutambi. Nibala gachi ya yogi na mchinana mwe itamu. Nibala gachi ya yogi na mchenda mumukaga. Nibala gachi ya yogi na mkumi bili kumi. Nibala gachi ya yogi na mbili ya vili. Nibala babu batu ila muba gamba chi. Sikia kuogila silimu nabi ya mfuzi. Na yoke ya nuna wangu liba mkozi sanga mzibu nyo ya kajamu mtele ya mima ya pala mimi. Uwemi mechifecho maali. Ya gamba yaku tuja gasi waga ya yaku. Tuja jira wetu. Chia gamba oli emiaka jiju. Oluna kuruareyo na chenini chakola. Ama ntutukolaji. Tuchuka. Na yemu kama wafe wanja ulo mtunuli ya tugambeko nchamina. Na wetevileza mtunuli ya mtunuli. Bimekawi yoko la mchamu. Senga katunda ya ringa mami. Senga katunda ya ringo uyu. Hakubi yoli yoli. Nemu nga chiche chibata. Umana ya jizi watu. Nemu wa. Kakata tobe kule muna temu na suwanga. Na ingo uye getu. Uye umana getu. Nize sima nina kumanya. Nemu nina kwa ta kusengeza. Minjaga na kumida getu wa kukatu. Na inga kumatia ya madamu uomu ya tateko na inichi. Nemi gamu. We are very selfish, very emotional, very speedy. But God is so patient. Atugumi ingiriza. Nyega nene atumuli ya kawese mirundi jengo ze fujo. Wanange, nga senge alikuwa kunzi tasana akafe mirundi chenda. Nkumi nyamu uru nana. Wachitege ufana uko mao. Nziju kila wabanga umuzubuka tuwasewanga na imu miaka jechi nane yo. Nga tulimu kanisemu. Nyeo urugando liwe tuwabira nga mkusiba mpulilize. Nga ya sababu hati, nga mwomuli isabia bine ligambo, nga sababu kawa, yalaya gara mukama, yalaya gara Yesu, ndera waliko mkono, nga mukama, wenye nanga, nsara urago, leka kandeke kuru, ah, sara, sara mukama, sara data, sara mukama, netumana wiki namba mchizimbo munga tetulia, nenga ya uuguli ya mtu gamba sara, sara mukama, sara baga, baga, nzitensio na nzitina masana, zitiwa ni masanganzila ilanga mbari tomkazo ila yeze na mgeba mkubila wa mainja aboruganda ya chogira mwaka kwa chinana angamu mnane mwusambu waise miaka sigijukira giringa satu oba giringa abiri mwene kasimani olunaku olwaleero yagenda ku bakazi abawera emitwalo ena yayinda n'ayitawo n'afuuka ekisoko n'akoowa n'akola effujjo lyonna n'alimalayo naye lumu nagenda ewuwe namuka ojjukira essaala gye wakolanga kino ekyo kyonna yasula akaaba kubanga yaga n'addamu n'agakabanagane w'oluganda kawansa katonda mutukuvu katonda mwesigwa tetusobola kumwenkana ddala singa nze nali katonda singa yansaaga naye katonda andeseera nsabira ekisa kya katonda bimeka byeweeyama ng'osaba bimeka byofubutula ng'osaba bimeka byoyogera n'otulika bakuyita kutulika n'oyabikanga akaveera ka bulaka oba tonnamanya na nsonga kuwa luganda nze mbiwulira wano ku bantu boogedde ku musumba gundi yagize nitaki nagirinda muko abantu abo nga wayogidde dda you don't even know the meaning of what you are talking about you simply talk not knowing what you are talking about may God have mercy but God is very very patient with us amen Hallelujah. Nakugumiinkiriza n'obikola byonna. Waliwo ne wayogerera awo is it Ezekiel, is Isaiah, aga nti byonna wabikola. Ne nkola ki? Ne nkulaba nakutunuulira. Nakutunuulira ng'obikola. Naye raba Katonda ng'agize mba. Aha, obyogera emisana n'osala emisango n'osalira. Naye nakutunuulira nga weebibagaluli ekiro. Nakutunuulira ng'otudde ku muweereza wa Mukama ng'omususumbula oli very conditional kati singa nze najja ng'obwesigwa bwange bwe buli nga natwala ekifo kyo ne nkukola nga ggwe wali agadde kikolebwe Mukama yebazibwe Bayibuli egambye nti tosobola kufumiitiriza His love surpasses knowledge His love surpasses human understanding His love surpasses what you can comprehend, what you can imagine, what you can dream. Amen. What you can ever think about. The love of God surpasses all of that. Era kyovula bayita bikola nga bwe baagala babikole. Nze nina nenda babasabira pulezidenti ng'oyo afe bibeera kuno. Naye munnange tamutta. Era ajja n'akuyitako nga ne konvoyi ye muyitako nga n'ebitiibwa bw'ayogera badde atugamba wano mu corona covid lokona ngambye bwe nti sirabatambula oluvannyuma boda bwe njirabako fenna naye ate ggwe omutukuvu ogamba amutte naye tamuttanga oyo ye katonda mukama yeebazibwe waliwo abanjagalizza okufa waliwo abanjogeredde emigambo katonda nzita nno so His love surpasses human knowledge. Okwagala kwe kusukkuluma. Mutegeera oyo gwe mwasembeza. Bw'atwagala muyitirivu. Mukama yeebazibwe. Olunyiriri luno njagala oddeyo olutemeeteme. Bibisse mu bufunze. And to know the Messiah's love that surpasses knowledge. And to know the Messiah's love. And to know Jesus' love. And to know the love of the anointed one. Which surpasses all human what? Understanding. Ayagala tukumanye. Don't be ignorant about his love. Agama knowing. Praise the Lord. Twala obudde muvubuka gwe. Kuwolotekako ennanga ejisiba. Naye ng'okuba ennyimba ng'olowooza gwali omulungi. Gwali omwesigwa. Okwagala kwa Florence ono ne leero. Mami kamusaba jjo. Waliwo pasita mukwano gwange abeera mu Ngereza eyo. Naye atera okumpanikana nga naye kaweesi oyagala mukazi wo nakwetegereza buli lwoba ogenda okubuulira osooka kukona ku mukyala wo kituufu ono omukyala tutambula babiri n'emmotoka bbiri zaatulema naye kambabuliremu okwagala nga kwakedde kufa in less than a second asobola okukyala in one minute kimu eyinza nakubeera allegation kigambo kidweteke netuka ne mugamba mami kye bakugambye sikimanyi n'agamba mukulu oba okimanyi oba tokimanyi nkutta emigogo gyange abaana bo baabo nzize waffe oyo ye muntu naye mukama tatulese mu butali bwesimbu bwaffe mu bubi bwaffe asigaddewo bannange gaga nti come to me gendi gwe nako ya story dwa nja kuumusa obo fana notia katundu yatakubibwa chama teriwa nyiza mukubaka manamga chomani oyo kawesa yemuve ko katunda kibamugula ba bonene baba gulira chachi yona ne katunda sigala ngo chagi na joli na mga chaba father. Amen. He does not love you based on what or who you are. Kamba wewe chokwe chokura bilako. Betwali tusoma msomero. Twasoma kubirime. Plants. Sijukile miaka mingi kasoke dende ka kusoma we miaka mingi. Ne mukama nyamba ne sijukile ebi mukubana ali muntu mukozi wa science. Netwasu manga kukibaita phototropism, geotropism, nani, ne hydrotropism. Bamekala nijuki ya msume. Phototropism, ne tropism zendala nyingi. Na hiwa lwa geotropism, phototropism, ne hydrotropism. Phototropism, yengeri ya chimera, jechi respondinga, eri, wansana. Amen. Geotropism yengeli yachimera jitu respondinga eli gravity. Nuwabila wane hydrotropism yengeli yachimera jitu respondinga eli amachi amazi hydro. Kakati yachimera chino nagezeza kuchikuwa na esina wenchibaraga na enja galoroze kuchimera. Chimera chono sigara nga chiri healthy nga chila mchina alete vivala in future chitekedwa okugoberera rules oba laws ezo era ekimera bwe kiremererwa to respond towards one of the things it will eventually wither and dry. Mumpulirize kubanga ne wali ekinyusi kyengiriya amazzi mu ttaka go gabeerawo. Water will always be available in the ground. And once you plant your seed and it germinates, it's up to the seed, it's up to the plant to take its roots towards to where the water is, to respond to the water in the ground so as to be fed. Did you hear what I've just said? It is up to the plant's leaves to grow towards the what? Light, the sun, in order to be healthy. Praise the Lord. But number, ekimera kya ddembe okugaana ate kya ddembe okuresponding. Kakati kye kimu n'okwagala kwa Katonda. Okwagala kwa Katonda kulinga amazzi mu ttaka. Okwagala kwa Katonda kulinga enjuba mu bbanga. Okwagala kwa Katonda kulinga ngalo gye bayita gravity yeberawo. Naye ekimera it's up to the chimera. Bw'ojja okwate ekimera okisaanikireko ekibbo oba ekibucket. Okireke okumala wiiki bbiri. Omulala dire package agiteke ku kimera ekirala ekirinaanyeewo abbemu akatuli ekituli bwekityo ekitono olabe wayite wiiki emu ekijanjalo kino kijja kukula luyongoyongo naye nga kifuba okula nga kiresponding ku light era ogera okula ngaobukoola buyiseemu. It is the responsibility of a plant to look for the sunlight. It's the responsibility of this plant to search for water in the ground. So if God is love, he loves us so much. His love is always for us. It's our responsibility to respond to that love. That's the difference. That brings the difference between us and the worldly people. God loves all his people. He loves the heathens. He loves the sinners. He loves the unsaved. He loves the murderers. He loves those that are, you know, messed up. Lord, oyoge de chidambu messed up. Avali messed up. Mwana wango, okwagala ko. Wekuli. Ne wabira one kawesa. Abasajja bali abali ku musaala bajanguwa. Ona ali wano. Kansabe n'omulala bajanguwa na kano. Nontwale kubeera Yesu yangu wa mukwano. Bano be basajja abali ne Yesu ku muki? Ku musaala bamugira emikono we muki. Ngaba ni kumusala. Kakati Yesu, bamu komerede kumusala. Nabano, lino temu na lino temu. Gasuze gatta bantu. Yesu ari ku musalaba bwaki ono amugamba bulijjo badde weraga yona abadde abyogera wagamba oli mulokozi werokole naffe ono n'akyukanaga nti nedda nkulagye nga n'okutya totya Katonda. This is responding. He responds towards the love of God. And this one denies, rejects the love of God. But they are both loved. They are both loved. Regardless of what they did, they are both loved. Bagali wachenkani. Ona yogede na mugamanti. Totia Katonda, nona da yero kore. Bombio kwa gala wekuri. Ninjuma wele yao. Na the way they respond will either give them fruit or they will stay fruitless. Amen. It's up to them. Now we have my brother here. He has responded to the love of God. And she has denied, rejected the love of God. What will take people to hell is that they failed to respond to the love of the Creator. Katonda kanina kwata mtu yenna amtwale mugeyena. Ekigambo kyayogera. Confession. Ye mugambi sat even tonight. Tunabera fenna mu lusuku lwa Katonda. Si Yesu. Go with nini response yo. Ye kuobula mu butakola ki. Gamba kuti amina, amina. Pakati wana mwewali akanya mberenge. Ababuliza basinga. Bawza kimu God loves a sinner. Nga abantu bendera mu church. God loves a sinner. Nga abantu bakulabye baagala ye kanisa ya leero. Berabidde nti waliwo kibayita response. Waliwo kibayita responding. Okwagala Yesu atwagala ekisawo ekiri kituufu. But how do you respond to that love? How do you respond to that grace? How do you respond towards Him? That makes a difference. The love of God will always be there. But the way you respond to it will create some kind of fruit in your life. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. So now when songe yomba kubira mwanga mwina, tutaliko kuchusako. Mkwagala kwa Katonda wekuli mwuzile mwu. Katonda yagala bono? Ayagala mantubo na? Na echi chichi okozeo. To meet His love. Ye songa. Eyo yerete njau wakati wabana na abana. Amen. Katonda taina favors. Taina basingana badako. But the way you respond makes a difference. So njagadu nakuruwa lero kogira kubigambo bini. Ringa nyandura. Nini bigambo bini nyo. Chimera chino chivalagecho. Kura dayo chitunulie. Nchichiko manga chino responding kubintu bini. Amazi, light, gravity. Ujagiro kuranga wanya. Mamu ya ine chijandiyaru. Kiwali kakodyo kalora. Response. Jejiko mo responding, no kubeya green, no kureta ni nyurule minene. Na henga chifa ericho. Bajidi na inga, kubanga tube ya mwini fetuwa sibe vijanja alo season yako. Na henga aluwa katundu kosange, chijanja alechimunga chakala. Chagana, wabu nusichafuna hindrensi ye jinja kumirangira, nejibira blocked, nechikala. Bijeli ya lanabianya, nechifuna mama kumula. So fenate tugeenda kuangula. Fenate uliwangula tui nzobota wangula. Nenga yandi agade tuangule. Kubo kwagala kutekuina condition. Kwagala kutekusosula. Tekusosula mawanga. Tekusosula mbantu. Tekusosula jiwazari. Tekusosula watu wasoma ba wasoma. Na yegu engeri josala kuresponde engeri Katonda. Yengeri kwagala kutekupiende kukulina. Banyama neba sebo mba kubira umuranga mwini nyari ya mukamu. Kufare hilo tandi kukutambulo ugeni. Or responding towards the love of God. The love of God is always there. It's not too late. And it will never be too late until when you are gone. As long as you still exist, you are still alive, the love of God is there for you. Now what you have to do is to respond towards it. Praise the Lord. Respond. Yawula oku time wono nye Katonda. Yenja ulo. Mugambe konti ntege do kwa gara ko. I acknowledge your love. I acknowledge your love. And now, yes, I acknowledge it. Njizude, njitegede. Katike njitegede. I'm going to walk towards your love.
Because love is action.
For God so loved the world, that He gave. If you respond to the love of God, you'll draw closer to Him. You'll seek His face. You'll make Him a friend. When ne yongera okwogera nja kwogera ku relationship, Katonda bw'abanga atwagala, tekikuleetera kubeera in relationship with Him. Katonda bw'abanga yatwagala, bwe nnali njagala Florence, nga ye tamanyi, tetwali ba mukwano, tetwalina relationship. Nze nabeeranga neemoola moola, naye nga ye tamanyaga, naye luno olubuulizi lunaabaamu olw'emoolo omoolo. Tamanyi, kubanga I've never shared my love to her. Muri achengamba, I'm in love with her, but she's ignorant about it. So there will never be a relationship between the two. The day I decided to share my love, Nemuga, you know what? You are the best. Namaro kakasa, she began to respond. The moment she responded and said, yes, I love you. Why do you love me, Florence? Muna inaibu inakutunulila. Echisoka na salanga mukama. Nanjagala nyo msadi alibu mtono mwangu nga tata wange. Nisa obache habijuki. Nisa wana isa agala gasadja ganene nyo. Nga semuwe mboyo wani mwale. Nisa zikuja sagala. Aineri gabi ya yogila. Nisa sagala msadja upi. Kesi gondere. Nisa agala msadja kwa nabehu behu. Kwa ngamu wajia. Ila mwanga manna. Chilo uzako. Atira wanagiro kurote chilo tonga kutunde kumogogo. Ebebe ya mamu. But figure it out. She had the love. Look at me, everyone. She responded to this love. There is a relationship that begins. Somebody say relationship. One is can you watch? Relationship with Hamku responding. Katunda Bugamanti, grace in Kwagati. No responding and no chitendera. Why are you going Benji, omulimu gwaffe abagulisi b'enjiri n'abasumba n'abaki tuleetera abantu ku respondinga. We tuli to tell them there is someone loving them. Kyovala wagwandala abulira enjiri ku